are you confident of passing this bill in the House?
Yes, today we have introduced a bill whereby all the government madrasa institution will be converted to a institute for general education, and in future no madrasa education under government will be entertained. So this is a historic bill. This bill should have been piloted long back, but today we are very happy that we have introduced a bill to bring a truly secularized curriculum in the educational system.
The opposition is opposing the move to table this bill, and in fact AIUDF have walked out of the House.
Yes, both Congress and UDF has opposed the bill, but in spite of their opposition, we are determined that this bill need to be passed, and this bill will be accordingly passed.
Sir, what about tomorrow? You are going to have a dry run for the COVID-19 vaccine. How you are going to summarize?
All our preparation is ready as per SOP provided by Government of India. We have taken all measures, and I think NHM will brief you also.
Sir, last one, sir. You have mentioned in your speech in the assembly that it is actually a wrong decision taken by the government. That's that they has actually funded since long time for the peace to release the